Finally. This day has finally arrived, and I'll get to set sail on my own, with my own ship. I've fought for this opportunity for so long, and now I can barely believe this day is here. I feel like a little child, filled with uncontrollable excitement. It'll be a long journey, and I'll miss my family, I know. But I've got to do this. I have to prove my worth, not just to my family, but to myself. I'll be shipping some goods to a large city for trade. I've never been there before, but it's rumored to be full of opportunity and wealth. At least I won't have to be there alone. My cousin, Kedar, has been trading in the city for a while, and I have some cargo for him. We used to play together when we were kids. I haven't seen him in so long, but he wants me to visit his new shop. I've missed Kedar. I look forward to this challenge, and I know that whatever may lay ahead, Linjala will watch over me, and I'll enjoy every minute of my adventure, even with the dangerous waters and approaching storms.
Until you get back.
You are?
Hey, I was just on my way down to the docks. You're early.
I've missed you. It just isn't the same at home.
I've missed you too, Sayer.
I just go by Zaya now. I'm not a kid anymore.
Come on, I'll take you back to my shop. I think you're really gonna like the city, Zaya. It's full of promise. You'll see.
I can't wait to see.
Stay close to me. It's pouring out here.
It may be pouring out here, but the city doesn't look as dangerous as I've heard. These streets are deserted.
Well, I guess most of the city's not too bad, except for the poor section over to the west. There are some places there not even the city watch will go. Still, I wouldn't go out by yourself. The city's no place for a stranger, especially at a time like this. You're gonna have to tell me all about your trip when we get back, Saya. It's been so long since I've seen anyone from the family. I sure hope this weather lets up soon. Don't worry, the shop's not too far from here. I can't remember the last time a morning looked this dark. You know, just a couple streets over to the west of where we are right now, I had a friend tell me he saw a ghost. Really? Would you believe it? Some of the old buildings over there are supposed to be haunted. It's closed. What's going on here?
Hey, we got a thief! Take that! Don't get too comfortable. I'll find you in a minute. She's ours now! Come on, let's dance!
Well, here's an arrow for you!
You won't get away! Give up now, we've got your ship! See how this feels!
Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Come on, Ben, she's cornered!
I'm not going in there. Are you crazy? That place is haunted.
Yeah, I've heard some stories. It's not haunted.
Then you go in there alone.
I need people with me to search for her.
Well, I'm not going in there, and anyone who does is crazy.
Fine. Maybe you're right. The zombies can have her then. We'll just hang outside here to make sure she doesn't come back.
I'll make certain she doesn't leave from the windows.
research depository will help you open this door. Search well.
What is this? Who are you?
Haste will lead to death, while attention will serve the best. Straight as the falling death. Then he chose right most, though not right he was.
Who are you? I don't understand why you're helping me.
the safe passage. Careful! Search the secret to remove the danger. Patience, young girl. Do not let your quickness and your youth guide you. Suppress your pride. Kneel by the Guardians.
I am Malik. You are in trouble, yes? You come here to seek safe harbor.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Say nothing of thanks, but sit a while and tell me of your woes.
Ship and cargo back so I can go home. I never thought something like this would happen.
It isn't so simple as that, Zaya. You will never again feel whole if you do not obtain vengeance for what was done to you and your cousin.
But it just doesn't seem quite right. I'm not a murderer or a thief. I can't just walk into a place and take information.
You'll learn how. I will teach you.
Have you never killed a man?
Well, once. But it was a pirate trying to sneak off with our family's ship. He deserved his fate.
As your cousin's murderers deserve theirs. This is an unclean city, Zaya. The wicked and venomous thrive here, and you are but one in a line of many who have suffered at their hands.
I want revenge. Yes. But isn't there a simpler way?
There is no other way. Your cousin is dead. You cannot go home. And even if you could, you would shame your family by not exacting revenge. Kedar's blood stains your hands. But it is up to you. If you want to live with that burden, then it is yours. I cannot force you to take the revenge that belongs to you and you alone.
Yes, I'll do it. I will take revenge. I promise you that, Kadar. I won't leave until I have it. I'll do whatever I have to. Kadar is dead. I am not. I'll make them pay for what they've done. This greedy, foul city will taste it too.